The month of September is Preparedness Month. So I want to offer a basic family preparedness class. It's not go out and buy an AR-15 and 1,000 rounds of ammunition and all that stuff. It's what to do in emergencies that you're more likely to face. So we're going to discuss what emergencies you're likely to face, how you figure out what those are, and some of those we'll be discussing is like how to deal with a family member. You got to rush to the hospital and now you got to stay with your kid in the hospital for a couple of days. Death of a family member, as much as you can prepare for something like that. How to prevent a house fire and what to do if your house catches on fire. How to prepare for storms, both summer storms and winter storms. Power outages and stuff associated with them. How not to freeze or lose all your food in the summer. How to prepare for a job loss. And yes, there are things you can do to be prepared if you lose your job, not to it to be devastating to your life. And just basic simple stuff like that. And I'll give you a visualization of the different, what the class is and isn't here in a second. This class is not buying and putting together a kit like this. 1,000 rounds of ammunition, AR-15, bag I can live out of in the woods for 3 days. It's how to put together a kit. It's more like this. Cell phone charger, some extra bug spray, change of clothes, maybe some entertainment, some card games and stuff you can play while you're sitting in a hospital waiting room. Simple common sense stuff.